thou now assure?
I would birth thee as a sweeting.
Thank you.
to leave no matter. Lay out your arms.
Hey!
shall not be forgiven. Tree wards off all who deign approach. We are all forsaken. None may I.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You were unable to enter the Erdtree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable. A husk of the Erdtree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds. Upon the snowy mountaintops of the Giants. Then, I can set the Erdtree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord. I wish to journey with you
to the Flame of Ruin
then and guide you.
Thank you. lies the land of the giant's flame. And the way forth is forbidden. Hear me. The burning of the Erd Tree is the first cardinal sin. Doing so will unbind destined death and slay the world itself. Who would dare put you up to such a task? Most certainly not the Fingers. Your finger.
Greetings. Are you here for...
I can hear
the howling and wailing.
You should keep your distance.
I know you should...
Well, I took you from no matter to lay out your own.
You know what this means. The Fingers remains shaken by this turn of events. They are busy consulting the Crato will. When they are finished, the Fingers will again offer their guidance. But thousands, if not tens of thousands, of moons must first pass. No matter for me, but you. How will you ever manage the wait? My, oh my. The Erd Tree is the first cardinal sin. And you say you seek the power of the Rune of Death, too? The Rune of Death goes by two names. The other is Destined Death. The forbidden shadow plucked from the Golden Order upon its creation. Unleashing the Rune now would be unthinkable. The Fingers would never permit it. Nor would the Greater Will. But here we are. The Fingers dormant, severing our link to the Greater Will. The realm and all life in ruins. Impossible events transpire. Beyond the ken of the Fingers, who is to say that the cardinal sin must be cardinal forever? Go on. Finish the job. Take the course you deem most worthy. You must find a smoldering flame in the grass. Special kindling is required for the flame and can lead you. Now go let the words of the...
Cuz? What are you doing here? I didn't think anyone knew about this place. Except us Jars. Ah! Are you going to be the new potentate? Gosh! Truly! That's wonderful news. It's not easy being potentate, though. I know. Show me your hands. It's just a little test, cuz. To see if you've got the right stuff. Your skin isn't so smooth, is it? You need slick, slidey hands to be potentate, you know? I'm sorry, cuz. But I don't think you've got what it takes. What a shame. Don't look so glum. We can still chat. Come back and visit me.